Hello, I'm bottom of the cup, and this is one of my replays. Starring the Jagdpanzer E100. Now, in this game, it's fairly typical. Meds go to the right, the heavier tanks tend to go to the left, where there's more cover and concealment. But also in this match, you'll see the online gamers at their finest, I'd say. With the trolling chat you're about to see. And for some reason, some Object 430 driver drives into the corner of the map and just sits there for the majority of the game, as you'll see. Now, I'm just gonna stick behind the heavies here. Bit cautious. Wait to see what they spot. And oh look, an E100. Let's take a shot. Tracks him. Great. That's fantastic. Oh. IS-7. Poking around the edge. You gonna poke out a little more, sir? Gonna show your turret? I'm not gonna shoot that. I'm not that stupid. Apparently I am. Yeah. That was never gonna hit. I don't know why I took that shot. There's not much happening back here. So I realize this and decide to make a move forward, push this flank before we get overrun on the eastern flank. So what I want to do here is make quick work of these tanks. Another pull around this corner. A nice bounce from the IS-7. Which encourages me to just YOLO around. He bounces again. And lower sight. Nice average damage roll there. We press on to find our next target, which looks like this juicy E100. Given us the side of his turret there.
Gegnerisches Fahrzeug ausgeschaltet.
And we take his head clean. Right now I'm thinking, oh shit. Completely lost the flank on the east. And that guy in the corner, as I showed, is still there. I decide to fall back to base, and on my way, I spot a nice little tank in the open. Hello? Goodbye.
Gegnerisches Fahrzeug ausgeschaltet!
Now this is quite a useful position that I found for the first time. It
Erwischt.
Hides the lower plate and leaves you just hull down, basically. It would take a good shot to hit your weak spot on top of the tank. We take out a very valuable target in that 1-2-1 driver. And this gun seems to just be performing this game. It's doing everything I ask of it. Meanwhile, there's an AMX 50B trying to get that AFK slash bot, whatever he is, just sitting around in the corner. And meanwhile, the whole time the bat chat's been griping and groaning about him sitting there and doing nothing. The old jet takes a bit of a risk here, going by himself. The AMX, if he's fully loaded, he can clip him. But it looks like he's probably reloading if he's shying away from him. And just showed the back of his
torpedo.
Now we cleared one flank, came back, defended. So let's attack the other flank. Being very cautious of not just running out into the open and getting clipped or stung by those nasty tank destroyers. Decide to use the terrain, use the ridge lines to stay in cover and out of sight. Having a quick check. Pull up behind the rock. More cover. And now I'm letting the artillery know that I'm about to advance further. sneaky. Poke this ridge line. Oh. No. No, mate. I don't want any of that. I don't want what you're selling. Turn around, ignore me. I'm not here. Our sixth kill, so we got the Top Gun medal from that. I'm chancing the shot here because I don't want to hit my own teammate. Get his outline, but I just wait for my teammate to pull away a bit.
Gegnerfahrzeug ausgeschaltet.
Kill and end the match. Not a bad result, and that was an ace tanker match. We've got tank sniper, top gun. 7 kills. That was with a non-premium account. Up top on damage and top on experience, doing a lot more than that 430 driver. Managed to make a bit of a profit even though it is a non-premium account, so can't complain really. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you for watching.